Well guys, this is the last weekend of Kentucky turkey season. We've been hunting the past few weekends and they've just been tied down with hens. We'd see them, they'd never want to come in to us. And we overslept this morning, got a late start, and when we got in we automatically had about five gobbler. We had one real close and we went up the ridge to him. And then he just quieted down as the day went on, couldn't get him. So we worked our way back out, and on our way out we stopped and decided to call like an owl, and we made this guy shot gobble, and we got out, got set up, called to him, he wouldn't gobble, so we decided just to sit and sweat him out. He came in quiet, and I got him. Got to thank Randy for the double barrel 12 gauge. Couldn't have done it without it. Nice gobbler. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one.
Brandon just took him a big gobbler.
You're awesome, man. Good job.
12:30 in the day. Brandon just took a big gobbler. Took us about an hour to get him in. We done good today. Brandon done good. Brandon, look what you got. Is it just now sinking in? Good job. He's yours, get him. Ha ha ha! gonna end this video. Tell them bye, Brandon. Talk to you later.